Hey everybody, it's MarioHead27 here, back with some more Super Smash Bros. Brawl last time. We went to the forest and had a short episode because the previous episode before that we had a super long episode of these. In this episode, we're going into the research facility. And I believe it could be possibly a bit long episode. I don't know, I hope not. I hope it's not going to be super long. Anyway, we got Samus here. Dooku Samus, as she's actually called in game, because she's not in a power suit. Okay.
What time is it?
Okay, 8:26. We got okay. That's pretty short for quick set, but that's pretty sweet. They get picked, but they don't, they're not that good. They get picked for the long run to be so good. What's on the other side? That's the other side of the... No, that's just the end. Sure. Yeah, I mean, these guys are confusing me. I don't want to see it, or... not... do that right before us. Where is it going? I don't know why I mentioned what series. That's the difficulty of recording multiple series at once. Anyway, they're apparently feeling a lot quicker than Pikachu. So that's what I want, and that, I think that being raised to Pikachu's. Welcome to the Pikachu. The damage also allows it to be raised to Pikachu. Okay, I'm playing the Pikachu. I'm hearing that they're releasing some kind of Pokemon card that contains a Pikachu in the app. I'm down with that. I'm assuming it was because it's Pikachu. And that's fine. I'm not okay with that. Because it's Pikachu. That card apparently is a Pikachu card. A Pikachu EX. And this is a confused. This card is a Pikachu.
Backtracking.
Okay, Pikachu, buddy. One, but I'm gonna be able to shoot those things and then go off and sell goodies. No, I'm gonna be able to do that.
Next time on Super Smash Bros. We shall be heading to the lakeshore. See you guys then.